Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Floss, back again with another video. And today we're going to get into Simple and Effective Tech, episode number 10. Now, I got a bunch of stuff I want to show y'all, so we're going to try to make this as quick as we can. As usual, everything you can get from Amazon.com, I'll throw the links up in the description. All right, so let's get started. Now, these ain't going to be full reviews. I'm just going to show you the product, show you how much it costs, and we'll do a little demo if we can. But most of this stuff is self-explanatory. All right, so first, we got the GT Coupe USB Type-C cables. Now, y'all know, all of the new phones starting to come out with USB Type-C. So now you got to step your cable game up, so you might as well start buying them now while they dirt cheap. All right, so GT Coupe, this one's going to run you $9.99. All right, so 10 bucks on this one. Let's check it out real quick. Okay, now, this is the rose gold color. It does come in a bunch of different colors. Braided cable. Nice quality on this. Gold tips on the USB side, and the USB Type-C. Both gold tipped. All right, so 10 bucks for this one. This is a 3 feet cable. All right, 3 foot cable. let's keep it moving. What we got next? All right, so now we got the Cambon. All right, now same thing. USB Type-C cable. This one, a little bit bigger though. $11.49. All right, comes in a bunch of different colors also. So let's breeze through this one real quick. I'll test them out and make sure they work. Now this one is a little bit longer. I know. Okay. Now you have a little piece of Velcro right here for your cable management. Okay, that's on there. Now this one is, I hate to say it, this one is nice and thick. I know. Oh, this one is nice though. Look at the end of this, Okay, not the gold tip, but this one is actually a little bit thicker. The braided cable is a little bit thicker. Okay, USB Type-C. That's the Cambon. Now, I actually got two of these because I'm trying to upgrade my whole system. So we'll just make sure they work. I'll leave this one out so when we do the demo, we'll just demo all four of them together, or five, whatever I got. All right, Cambon. That's the Cambon joint. That one's going to run you basically 12 bucks. Now, we also got another one. We got the Zeus. Now, this one is kind of dope. This is the Zeus Kevlar Reinforced USB-A to USB Type-C cable. Now this one does come with a lifetime warranty. All right, now I need a little unboxing knife for this one. Let's get the little little carbon fiber joint. Rah. This one is gonna run you 20 bucks. Nice little presentation on this one, okay. They make you work for it, why not? Okay, nice. Nice looking presentation on this one. Kevlar reinforced. Now a little bit thinner with the cable, but you get your little Velcro strap. But the main thing about this one is lifetime warranty. So if you got a cat or a dog and they like to chew up your cables, who knows, you might be able to replace this. Okay, Type-C, USB. Okay, so that's the Zeus. Y'all remember the Zeus car charger? Pretty dope. Let's keep it moving. Now, this right here. This one right here, this is something I really needed for a long time. This is from Wintergear. This is called the McFlip. Now, y'all remember Wintergear? All right, that's the suction car mount. That's still one of my favorite mounts. I'm using it to this day. This is the McFlip. This is a fully reversible micro USB cable. Braided, fully reversible. Now this one's this one's gonna run you 20 bucks. All right, McFlip, 20 bucks. Now this is gonna be dope. I gotta see if this really works though. Fully reversible. Y'all see, if y'all watch my videos, y'all know I never get it in right on the first try. Always gotta flip it upside down. So this one is fully reversible. Oh, this is nice and thick. Nice braided cable on this one. Let's check it out, see if it works. Now I got a Galaxy S7 Edge. So we'll slap the cable in. Now let's put it in upside down. Flip it up. Nice. All right, so either way, all right, $20, fully reversible micro USB car charger, cable, micro USB cable. So this is definitely going in the car, and it has the black and red theme, so that's gonna match with the car charger. All right, so let's plug these in real quick, make sure they work. I hate not testing stuff out. So I'm just gonna drop all four of these in, and we'll charge up something really quick. Okay, those are both the same, and we'll do the Zeus. Okay. So now, let's grab some USB-C. We'll try this one first. Okay, so this is charging up. Let's try the Cambon. Do I got another USB-C phone? Yeah, let's grab a Nexus. Okay. Nexus is charging up. Let's see. Let's try the reversible one. The Winter Gear. Okay. S7 Edge charging up. And what's the last one? Another USB-C. I have to unplug when I don't feel like getting up right now. Okay. So they all work. So nice USB-C braided cables. And you also have the Winter Gear Mic Flip. Let's keep it moving. Now I'm gonna do some bootleg editing so we can keep the video going smooth. All right, so next we got the Horovo 6.8 amps, 4-port USB Type-C travel charger. Now the price on this one, $17.29. So less than $20. Simple and effective. Let's see what this looks like. Okay, nice matte finish. Well, not matte, nice shiny finish to this. Okay, extra shiny. Plugs right into your wall and you get 4 ports. Let's open this up. 4 ports, 6.8 amps with the charging. And you do get one micro USB type C, USB to type C. Let's see which cable is this. Okay, you get a micro USB and a USB to type C. All right, so one of each. Little travel charger right here, 4 ports, less than $20. Super shiny. Keep it nice and shiny. Let's keep it moving. All right, so next we got the encased sync and charge dock. Now this is USB type C. Now y'all know the Galaxy Note 7 getting ready to drop. You need your USB Type-C products on deck. This one's gonna run you $19.88. So about $20. So let's check this one out real quick. Let's activate beast mode. Didn't quite fall off the table, but close. Let's see what you get inside. Some books. And here's your sync and charge dock. Okay. Oh boy. Gotta be an easier way, right? Here we go. Frustration level increasing. There we go. Okay. So this is the desktop dock. Now you have this little wheel right here. So this way, if you got a case on your phone, you see, once I wheel this up and down, the USB Type-C retracts. So without a case, you can have it all the way down. If you're wearing a case on your phone, slap it up. All right, so we'll try this one real quick. Let's make sure it works. $20. Okay, so we'll power this on. Let's grab a Nexus, slap it right in here. And it's charging up. Yeah, I can see that. All right, so it's charging up. And it rotates a little bit. Well, a little bit of swivel action on this. Nice little desktop dock. for $20. Now let's try a phone with a case on it, and we'll see. Let's try this Axon 7, just like that. All right, so $20. This is kind of cool right here, black and silver. Little knob on here. Okay, I got it all the way down, and it's charging with the case on it. Let's just make sure. Yep, charging up. All right, so that's the end case sync and charge dock. Shout out to the bootleg editing. Let's keep it moving. All right, next, we got the iVapo charging stand for your iPhone and your Apple Watch. Now, the price on this one, $34.99. Comes in a couple of different colors. Got rose gold, gray, silver. Let's see, $35. Let's check this one out. Leave the beast mode activated, child. Why not? We're trying to keep this going fast. Okay, now, got some screws on this one, so we might have to do some assembly. Oh, not too much stuff. All right. Simple enough. Let's see, we're probably gonna have to open this up so we can run the wires. Let's see what's in here. Screws. All right, so let me pause the video real quick. I'll set it up and I'll give you a quick demo. All right, so we're back in. Now I just put this thing together, took about 5 minutes. All you gotta do is unscrew the bottom, slap your wires in, screw it back together. Now $35, you're getting a nice aluminum build to this and it's gonna look nice on your desktop. All right, so let's drop the watch on and we'll drop an iPhone on and we'll see how this looks. Now this thing does move around a little bit. There it goes. Some power on this. Okay, now is the watch charging? Yep. Okay, so everything's charging up. $35 for a nice little desktop setup. Let's keep it moving. Next, we got the Orchid Luna wireless charger. Now the price on this one, $28.99. So about $30. Now y'all seen me review this before. This is so dope, I had to get another one. Let me show you how this looks. Now it's called the Luna, kinda has that satellite design to it. This is kinda hot though. Okay, so here's your charging pad and your stand. You get a little piece of felt material, velvet, usual books and shit, and that's about it. Now let me show you how this works. Okay, you got your little stand right here. Let's plug this in. We'll do a little test, why not? Plug one end in. Now you take your little stand, and this slaps right in. Let me just see if I could get this in there a little bit deeper. There we go. Okay, slap it in just like that. Wireless charging pad. Now you get this little piece of felt right here. You can use this as a cleaning cloth if you want. All right. Plastic didn't come off just now, but I'll peel that off later. Let me grab a phone and we'll just test this out. Galaxy S7 Edge. Charging up. Now you do get these little pieces of plastic. You can put them on the tips if you want. But this is just a nice space age looking wireless charger. Charge your phone in portrait or landscape mode. Nice looking desktop setup right here. Got that aluminum-ish look to it. This is cool. Now I actually got another one of these. You see, you do get a little green LED, let you know that it's charging. This way I can have two of these side by side. $30 on this. Now you can use this for whatever you want. It does have a little branding on it. Have this right on your desk. Set it up like this. All right, so this is the Orchid Luna. Let's keep it moving. Bootleg editing alert. Next, we got a Qi wireless receiver for Apple Lightning devices. Now the price on this, $13.99. So $14. How does this work? Real simple. If you got an iPhone that has a Lightning adapter and you want to turn your phone into a wireless charge iPhone just by this little adapter right here. So you're gonna take your phone, just gonna plug this in, flap this over to the back, drop a case on your phone, just like that. So let's grab the wireless charger, turn it on, and now your iPhone charges up wirelessly. All right, so $14 for this. This is a go. Let's keep it moving. Next, we got the Hutu Shuttle. Now this is a USB Type-C hub with three USB ports and an SD card reader. Now the price on this one, $52.99. So less than $55. Let's check this one out. Right. Okay, got the Hutu. This is called the Hutu. All right. Okay, usual books and shit. And here's the hub. All right, simple and straightforward. Right. Now this is USB Type-C connection. All right, perfect for the MacBooks. You get three USB ports and an SD card reader. Now this has that aluminum-ish look to it. It's gonna look perfect with your MacBook Pro. Simple and effective, no need to test this out. It's a USB-C hub. Let's keep it moving. Now, real quick, let me just check the charging speeds on this. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, 5 amps. All right, let's see, 3.0 ports, SD card reader, blah, 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 yep. Simple and straightforward. All right, nothing fancy about this. Plug it into your computer, plug in your phone, plug in your SD card, and do what you do. Now, Hutu. Let's keep it moving. All right, next, we got the Mars Boy 4-in-1 Multifunctional Wireless Doorbell. Now, the price on this, $25.99. All right, so this is basically a wireless digital doorbell, a security burglar alarm, a motion sensor light, and an emergency flashlight. All right, so you got up to 500 feet range, 36 chime tones, battery powered, no wires necessary. You got a blue LED flashes when somebody's at the door, automatically turn the lights on when our motion sensor is detected, and you can alert your neighbors of a possible break-in. All right, so let's check this out. Now I got this specifically for one reason, and I'll show you right now what it's for. Let's see what you get inside. Okay, just that. Usual books and shit. Save that. Here's a bracket right here. This is how you're gonna mount the main unit. Slaps right into these grooves right here. You got some screws. Got a battery. And here's the handheld unit. All right, so give me a second. Let me put the batteries in and we'll test it out. Okay, now let me show you how this works. Use your screws and you can mount this wherever you want. Just like that. So this is the main receiver. You're gonna mount this somewhere in your house. On the doorbell function, you get some double-sided tape. Slap this wherever you want. Somebody presses the button, you get a doorbell. Now you do got some different chimes. Let's go through some of the music real quick. You got volume. Let's leave it on loud. Godfather status. Regular doorbell. Yeah, I know this annoying one right here. Some music. This thing is actually pretty loud. Bunch of cheesy different ringtones. New Year's. Okay. I like this one. This is cute. All This sound like some Super Mario Brothers music. Now you got a bunch of different choices. Alright, so we'll okay, some voice ones. You got a never-ending supply of ringtones. Okay. Y'all get the point. All right, I like this one. All right. Matter of fact, that's too long.
Are you asleep over the door?
All right, so we'll leave it on that one. So, press the button. Now, you do get an alarm feature. So once you click it on alarm, you see you got three buttons on the top, LED, off, and alarm. So you click it on alarm, the LED is gonna indicate you got 15 seconds. So now after the 15 seconds, whenever it picks up a motion, it's gonna set off that alarm. So we'll try it out real quick. Let me try to remain still back here. Okay, just like that. Now, you also do get a flashlight. Now, this thing only activates when it's dark. Let's see if I could get a simulate a dark situation. There it goes, you see? All right, so when it's dark, picks up the motion, it'll activate the lights on the bottom. All right, so $25 for this. This is pretty good. Now, I got this specifically. I'm gonna leave this outside. I'm gonna put a little label on top that says Amazon or says UPS, FedEx, whatever. So this way, when people come to drop off my boxes, they have a special doorbell, and I can walk around the house with this in my pocket, or if I'm outside, in the backyard, if I'm somewhere, and I'm waiting for a specific package, never gonna miss it. All right, so $25. Let's keep it moving. Next, we got another Hutu. All right, we got the Hutu flash drive. Now, this is USB 3.0 to Lightning adapter. The price on this, $32.99. All right, now this is the definition of simple and effective. Little flash drive right here. So one end, USB, and you do have a little connector so you don't lose the cap. And the other end, Lightning adapter. 32 gigs. So this way, if you got a 16 gig iPhone or you got a smaller iPad, you know, not too much gigage on it, and you need to free up some space, you get yourself one of these. Now this will be perfect. If you're storing a whole bunch of pictures on your phone, use this instead, and this way you have some room now to download some new apps. All right, $32.99. Let's keep it moving. All right, now check this out. We got the EC Technology 5,200 milliamp power bank. Now, look at the price. $11.99. All right, so $12. This one is basically free. Let's check this one out real quick. Nice little small power bank. Have it on deck for $12. Okay. Oh, not too bad either. Nice little presentation. Let's get all this stuff out of here. Little book. Now, you do get a little carrying case. Little carrying case. I like that. Here's your micro USB to USB cable. And the power bank itself. Now let's see. Looks like you got a flashlight on here. Okay, you got some power right here. This is four LEDs. Let's figure out this flashlight real quick. All right, hold down the button, get a little flashlight. USB in. All right, so you got micro USB to USB. This is how you're gonna charge it up. And when you take it outside, flip the cable around. Let me grab a phone. And we're charging up a Galaxy S7 Edge. All right, so $12 for this. It's a nice little piece to have somewhere on deck. I'll just charge this up and leave it in the car. Leave this in your glove compartment. Got an emergency flashlight and a little battery. And you can check the power right through the bag. All right, so $12 for that. It is what it is. Y'all want to do some more or what? As a matter of fact, all right, so let's do a couple more. All right, next, we got the Intertech 15-inch MacBook Pro carrying sleeve. Now, the price on this, $15.99. 16 bucks. Now, it does come in 14 inches and 13 inches. So, let's check this out real quick. Now, this is just, nice wool kind of material. Little leatherish trim to this. On the back, you do got a couple of pockets. Just cutouts. Nothing too fancy. Drop some cables in there if you want. Let's see the inside of this. Nice material on the inside. Nice velvet material. Now, it does come with this little case right here, too. Let's see what this is. You could probably drop a phone in here. Let's see. Yeah, you could drop a phone in here if you want. Has this little old school style locking mechanism. You could drop a phone in here if you want, whatever you want. But mainly for the laptop. The laptop. All right, so I got my 15-inch MacBook right here. Let's see if this fits in here. Just like that. Now, you got a little snap. Let's see. Okay, yeah. So this tucks in right here. This is actually kind of nice. This is kind of nice. All right, so when you're traveling, put your laptop in something like this. Now, this is wool. All right, so keep your laptop from getting scratched up. Let's see what this is. I thought that was something that's part of my cable. All right, 16 bucks for this. Keep your laptop and your phone protected when you put them inside of your bag. Let's see, is there anything else? All right, we'll do a couple more. All right, next, we got the MPAL M-Lens V2 fisheye lens. Now, the price on this, $29.99. All right, 30 bucks. It is available in wide-angle lens also. 180 degrees. So let's check this out. Now, you get two parts. Let's see. This is your lens. And you get a little carrying case. Okay, so you do get a lens cover. Now look at this. This is kind of heavy duty. Nice weight to this. Nice little cover. Here's your clip on. So this will work with any phone. Just take off the cover. Don't drop it like that. But screw this in. Just like that. And take off your lens. All right, so let me show you what it's going to look like. Let me bring up my phone camera real quick. All right, so here's your phone camera. Now, when you clip on the lens, turns it into fisheye. Now, you can snap a photo just like that. And let's pull up the photo real quick. And here's what the photo is going to look like. Full fisheye lens. All right, so 30 bucks for this. Take it outside, step your photography game up. Let's do one more, and then we'll keep it moving. All right, next, we got the Bastex Universal Multipurpose Holster. Now, the price on this, $13.99. So, 14 bucks, comes in five different colors. Let's check this out. All right, now this is, a little cloth. Let's see what this is. Now, this is just a little holster. I actually got this so when I'm riding my bike, I have a little bit more storage. Got a big main compartment with two pockets. Got a secondary compartment. Two of the same size pockets. All right, one flap in each pocket. You got this little clip right here. So if you want to connect it to your backpack or maybe your belt, however you want to roll. Got some snaps right here. Let's see. Now you can clip stuff on here if you want. Heavy duty snaps. Got a little slot right here on the top. Maybe if you got a carabiner clip, hang this on to something. 14 bucks right here. This is kind of cool. Let me see. Now these snaps, I wouldn't recommend using the snaps because they pop off a little bit easy. So if you got this thing fully loaded, you might want to use the hook instead. But if you're hiking or you're just walking around somewhere, then this is good enough. Let's drop some stuff in here real quick. Let's see. We can fit a few phones in here. Why not? fit a few phones. Let's see, we could drop that little EC Tech battery charger in here. All right, this is kind of cool. So I got four phones in here, battery charger. Let's see. Now you could even drop something else in here. Let's see, let's drop a little carbon fiber knife in here. Bong, just like that. Maybe drop a pen in here. Drop your Hutu flash drive. Let's see, this has a nice little lock with a strap, adjustable strap. So you can tighten it up and keep it moving. All right, so this ain't bad. Matter of fact, snaps is a little stronger than I thought. All right, so if this is on the side of your belt, it's not gonna fall off. All right, so $14 for this. It is what it is. Let's see, y'all wanna do one? Let's do one more. One more, then we get out of here. All right, last one, y'all. We got the Tilt Energy 6K. Now this is a 6,000 milliamp battery plus an AC travel charger with the built-in micro USB connector. Now the price on this one, $69.99. So you're looking at $70, comes in blue or gray. All right, so let's check this out. Now y'all know how I feel about Tilt products. Let me grab a little unboxing knife, Batman status. Let's see, is there anything we need to see? Got the AC cord built in, 2.4 amps. All right, so charge two devices at the same time. Ah, whew, making me work today. All right. Let's see what else you get in here. All right, so usual books and shit, that's about it. Now this is kind of dope right here. Check this out. Built-in micro USB cable. This is also an AC wall charger. So when you're in the house, you can charge up a product just like this, plug it in the wall. But when you're ready to go somewhere, you unplug this. Now this turns into a 6,000 milliamp battery. Let's see, do we got any juice on this? Probably have to charge this up fresh out of the box. I got one of these already, a red one though. All right, so when you're ready to break out somewhere, put this in your pocket, fold this. Let's see if we can get this to stay in place. Fold this in there just like this. Now when you're in the airport, you got your portable battery charger. And if you happen to be somewhere near an outlet, plug this in and charge it right up. Now, if you got a USB-C phone, get yourself a little adapter like this. And now this turns into USB-C. Now, let me see. It might not stay with this adapter. Okay, it might even stay with the adapter on there. I'll throw the link up for one of these too. These are dirt cheap. This is the one I got free with the Axon 7, but they're selling these right now. All right, so portable battery charger. I wanted to make sure it worked, but let's just check. I don't see any lights on this. Oh, it is lighting up. All right, so let's do a little test. Let me grab a cable. Let's see, blah, 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 what we got? Let's grab this rose gold cable. We'll charge up something with USB-C first, and then we'll charge up micro USB. Okay, so this is charging up. See for yourself. Now it does have a light, it's just kind of dark. Yeah, see, a little orange light. But it is charging up. Now let's try the cable that comes with it, comes connected with it. Okay. Charging up your Galaxy S7. Let me just let y'all see that for yourself. Charging up. All right, so 6,000 milliamps. When you get to where you're going, fold this up, plug it directly into the wall, and let it charge up. So this is kind of hot right here. Now you can also just use this in the house. So what I usually do is I plug this in, plug this right into the wall, and I charge my phone every night like this. Then if I gotta run out somewhere, I don't have to look for a battery charger. I just take my plug straight out the wall, fold the prongs up, and keep it moving. All right, so that's Simple and Effective Tech, episode number 10. All of this stuff, under $100. No need to do a recap, y'all seen it for yourself. Hit me up in the comments, let me know what y'all think. Let me see, if I had to pick my favorite for this video, I like the Apple Watch stand. I would say this is my favorite one so far for this video. This Apple Watch stand, $35 for this. It's going to match perfectly. If you got a MacBook Pro and the iPad, you got your fancy Apple setup, this is going to look dope. Anyway, like I said, hit me up in the comments. Let me know what y'all think about these. Shout out to everybody that rock with me on Facebook, Foursquare, Twitter, Google+. Shout out to all the Google gangsters. I see y'all holding down that Facebook page. Shout out to everybody hitting me up on Voxer. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with me on Instagram. Y'all know that's where I'm at full time, 100% full throttle. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with the new stream on Sundays. Y'all already know, Stream Gangsters on deck. Get your drinks ready. No meat boys allowed. Oh yeah, special shout out to everybody following me on Snapchat, Flossy_Carter. That's where I'm at. And a special shout out to the notification squad. I see y'all in the comments section early. Hashtag salute. Oh yeah, one more thing. I almost forgot. Fellas, ladies, say it with me. All y'all haters, all y'all trolls, close your eyes, picture me rolling. It's your boy Floss, I'm out. Deuces. Spock, one to beam up. Energize.